Two state police officers honored today by the state almost 10 years after they were killed in a helicopter crash. The pilot and another officer survived the crash, and that officer spoke with Action 7 News reporter Will Carr, who has a story you'll see only on 7.
What started off as a routine training exercise for Jennifer Sherman and her friends Robert Solis and Damon Talbot turned into a nightmare in just a split second.
The last thing I remember was hitting the ground.
All three state police officers were inside of a helicopter during a training exercise when it crashed just outside of Roswell back in 2001.
All I remember is I hurt. I remember just hurting. That's all I can remember.
Sherman survived. Solis and Talbot, unfortunately, did not. And almost 10 years later, Sherman says the worst pain she has experienced is survivor's guilt.
You ask, why me? You know, why did somebody survive and somebody didn't?
Sherman hasn't been in a helicopter since the crash, and she says this is a life-altering event that still affects her to this day.
I guess after the crash, it seemed like I feared everything. Heights, just simple things that you think you wouldn't fear, and I did.
While Sherman is still coping with the tragedy, she's glad to see the State Transportation Commission has decided to honor the officer's loss by naming 4 miles of U.S. Highway 70 after Solis and Talbot.
I think it's great. I think it's a good way to remember, you know, two public servants that were caught up in a very unfortunate accident. Remember, you know, what happened and how short their life was and how quickly it was taken away.
In Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Sherman served in the state police department for 7 years, and we are proud to say that she joined the Action 7 News team this summer.